Hello and welcome to all you cyborgs out there. In the previous episode of this series, I have created my small kind of shack house. Now, we're just going to continue from there, and I also have a goal set for today, and that goal, for this episode, and that goal is to start building a bigger house over there. This is going to be my house which I'm going to stay in, but the house over there that I'm going to build is going to be a huge house that I'm going to move into once it's fully done, because I don't want to leave parts of it unopened for me to go in, and so monsters might spawn in there and things like that. Now, I've got some light in the house. Okay. I remember I said I can't make a bed and sleep in it. I'm still going to follow by that rule, but I'm still going to make one. And I will place it right here. Okay, good. Cooked mutton. Doesn't seem like I'm very hungry right now. Are there any monsters about? Spiders, get out of here. Zombies. Oh, wow. Is that a witch I just saw there? Is that a witch? Yeah, that is a witch. And a zombie's coming for me. So I better hide in here. Okay. While I'm here, I might just make some torches quickly. Don't know why I did so many sticks. Okay. Let's place one right beside my bed. One on top of the one on top of the furnace. Actually, no, I'll just put one there. One at the front, or two at the front on top of the door. And then later we can put one on the roof. It's pretty cool right now. Oh, and if you guys wanted to know the seed, I'll do it right here. The seed is that. It's quite a long seed, but that. Okay. Also, I also have a kind of sub-goal, which is to find a lucky block, and if I don't find it, that's okay, because it's only a sub-goal. The real goal I want is to build a bit of my mansion today. And also, I need to upgrade my stone axe. Oops. Wrong space. Right there. Okay. What else do we have? Well, here I might get some stairs for my roof of my house. Maybe one more set. Okay. Perfect. What else can I smelt? Can't smelt that, whoops. That's really all I can do right now. All I can really do now is wait. And also, right now, you guys might have noticed that I have a kind of a new intro. And I'd like to thank Temenite with their song Firepower for that intro. And yeah, check them out. He's really cool. Ooh, is that a spider? Yep. So you know what? Do I have anything in here? No. I should have made a sword. You know what? All I need is these spiders. I want to kill these spiders. Kill this spider. Yeah, I want some webs to make a bow. Creeper, no. Perfect. Okay. Any more spiders around here? Whoa. Okay, perfect. I think we have enough to make a bow now. Ooh. I love hunting monsters. It's cool. And spider eyes to make some splash potions. Where's my axe? Here it is. Good. Perfect. Okay, let's make a bow. No, you know what? I'll save that till later. Just put them in here. Okay. Actually, I can't help it. I need to go monster hunting. I just need to. Okay, here we go. I'm mainly looking for spiders and creepers and stuff. Not zombies. But still, I guess I'll have to hunt them. Ooh, I got that jump hit. Is that a skeleton I see? Is that a whole group of skeletons that I see? Help me, please. That's heaps of skeletons. Oh, there's one here. Whoa. Did these skeletons not even notice me before? Whoa. Can they shoot faster now? No idea. Oh, my axe is gone. I'll just finish him off with the pickaxe. Okay, look how many arrow wounds I have in me. Wow, now's a good time to eat. Actually, it's not because I've got this thing. I've got a couple of things chasing me. Don't explode, creeper. Do not explode, creeper. No. 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 Please. Oh, how am I? This is so stressful. Am I gonna win? Oh, I did it! Yes! And we've got some gunpowder! Now let's eat some of our mutton from these sheeps, which have been so helpful to us. The sun is coming up. Let's go cut down some more trees so I can start building my huge mansion. I wonder if Larry's still here. That would be cool. Okay, I don't really have an idea. Like I did with that tiny little shack thing, I don't really have an idea what my house is going to look like. It's just improvising from the spot. Okay. I really hope I can also find a lucky block in this episode. I mean, that would just be so awesome. Okay, now, this might be the last one, it depends. So, as in timing of the videos, last video went for 14 minutes, which is awesome, and I haven't really got any comments back from you guys, and it'd be really awesome if you guys could just tell me if that's too long or if you like that. Also suggest, should I go looking for lucky blocks, risk everything, or should I stay and build this house? All things like that. I just like talking to you. It would just be awesome. Actually, you know what? It's because it's going to be... Oh, sorry. Because it's going to be a big house, I'm going to wait until my whole stone axe is broken before I start building. It's already in the dark orange state of it. Aha, some chickens. We need some food. And just so I'm not like kind of cheating. Eggs, perfect. Lots of eggs. Actually, you know what? I might be able to hatch my own chickens. Wait, there's something. I have a seed, right? And there's chickens here. Come on, chicken. I can lure it back home. Come on, chickens. Get these ones. Come on, chickens. Yeah, hello, chickens. Come on, chickens. Let's go back to my shack. Whoa. It's like a line of chickens. Oh, they're chasing me. Oh, also, with this... Larry! Hello, Larry! Hello! Come on, chickens. Oh, sorry, as I was saying, with these kind of comments, talking about comments, if you want to see any other kind of series, just a video or anything, post it in the comments. That would be cool. No chickens are following me. That kind of is weird. But anyway, maybe they'll follow me if I have... Oh, he can see me. He can see me. Yep, okay. These guys are stuck in the water. I need to push him. You know what, I'll just push this guy. No, do not come back in the water. Chickens. He just did an egg in the water. He just egged in the water. Why would you egg in the water? Okay. Oh, whoops, I sped off right without my chickens. Where are they? Right here. Oh, little chickies. Come on. You gonna follow me? Come on, chickens. Oh, they want more seeds. I need to get some more seeds so I can feed them. Okay, I've got three. Oh, the chickens are coming. Bring them into my house. And we can build a little farm kind of thing for you guys. There you go. Oh, a little chicky baby. There he is. Oh, so cute. Whoops! I'm sorry, Mr. Chicken. But I've heard that it doesn't actually hurt them. When they do it, it doesn't actually hurt them when you do that to them. But yeah, that's just what I've heard. Oh, we'll just leave that. Put this in, get all that. Now let's make some sticks. Make a little fence for you guys. Make a little area. Okay. Oops. Okay. I don't want to mush you guys all together because you need space. Little chickens need space. Oh, some eggs. That's nice, little chickens. Quickly, I have to make a pen. Do I have dirt? Do I have dirt? Do I have dirt? Sun is going down. You know what? I'll just have to leave them in there for now. I have to start building my mansion somewhere. Okay. Is that what I think? A lucky block? No, it's just Mr. Piggy. Mr. Piggy. I thought you were lucky block. Now you've made me sad now, Mr. Piggy. I thought you were a lucky block. How dumb's that? I thought he was a lucky block. Okay. That's just completely dumb. Where should I build? I'm hungry. What do I have to eat? Some chicken. I get to eat my pets. That just sounds wrong. Okay, Mr. Chicky, I'm sorry. You need to die. Hey, come back. Come back. Come back. Thank you. Oh, you're so nice, Mr. Chicky. Okay. Right here. Clear everything. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Oops, that was weird. 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh my gosh. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. It's 10 by 10. Then we go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And then we just do the edges here. And I have an idea right now. So all I have to do is... And the sun is going down very quickly. So let's start building. This goal is more of a indefinite goal because I don't know. Does that mean that I have to build this house by sundown? No, it doesn't. I just have to build part of it because I can't build this whole mansion by sundown with just this little bit of wood here. I hope I can find my way back. I'm going to have to make a path from this place. And I have to kill this guy. to eat some of his raw beef. Okay, so far, so good. Oh, by the way, I cut off these edges so I can put normal oak wood there. So then it's not like, what would you call it? It's not just like plain, a house of oak wood planks. It's hard to explain. It's just so it gives it more of a better look. Well, in my opinion. I don't know. I think I might be able to finish this floorboard by sundown. Oops. That might be a bit hard to do that, but we'll see. Collect these seeds for my chickens. Got all these seeds. Perfect. Alright. Every episode I'm going to set a goal and a kind of sub-goal. Mostly the sub-goals will be to get lucky blocks, but it depends. It depends on what we're doing this episode or something. Okay, let's start by doing this. That's all our wood for today. It's nearly sundown. So, that's our goal for this episode completed. And like I said, it's kind of a sub-goal because I didn't know, actually, the official how much I was going to have to build. But yeah. Goal complete. Sadly, the sub-goal hasn't been completed, but the big goals come first. Now, let's go inside here. Actually, quickly, get this to build my chicken's pen. That might be enough, I hope. Hurry! The chickens might have to stay inside. Quickly, 2, 3, 4, that's good. And just take this for extra. Alright, let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4. Sorry, little kitty. Not kittens, sorry. Chickens. 4, 3, hurry, get inside! Sorry, little, chickens, I keep on calling you kittens. For some reason. Okay. That will be enough. And then, you little chickens can go in your pen that I made you. And I'm sure you guys will be incredibly happy in it because it's nice and safe from all these zombies out here. Okay, let's do the opening. Let's make the opening here. Okay. Little chickens, feed all you guys. Come on. Come on. Come out here. Come out here. Come here. Oh, all the babies want food. Come on. Come on. You hungry? I know you guys are hungry. Come on, little baby chickens. Need to open this for you guys. Break this, break the bed so I can push this little guy out. Sorry. Hey, no! No! Guys, get back in! Oh, wow, that scared me. Yeah, chicken, go out. Whoa, we just made it in time. Awesome. Okay. One last thing, put a torch right here and right here. Okay. That's cool. Thank you guys for watching. This has been an awesome time. And if you want to see more of these, please subscribe, join the Gizmo Army today, become the most powerful cyborg in the world. Now, I'll see you guys next episode. Bye!